This is the sales presentation model. When I showed you the graph of the S-curve of economics, and the left side is the 8% of people that are searching for chiropractors, well, that is marketing that gets more of those people in. The right side of that graph, the 92%, remember we said 3 out of 4 of those people have back pain, neck pain, or headaches? This is the system that I use to open 77 offices and saw over 40,000 new patients a year, 600,000 patient visits a year. This is the system. So I'm going to go over it one at a time at each meeting. I'll cover one little segment of it. The more of this you do right, the more potential business you get. The more you do wrong, you can't touch that 92% because they're not looking for you.